What is up, fam? Welcome to Roar's channel, where today we're going to be talking about 5 things that you might not know about Clash of Clans. Let's go. What is up, guys? So here we are hanging out in my clan, Hail Horde, just chilling, checking out this war. It'll be in the background as I discuss the 5 facts in which you guys probably don't know about Clash of Clans. So the first fact of the day, guys, sometimes people ask, what is the gender of the P.E.K.K.A? Guys, it is a female. We all know that, right? We all know the P.E.K.K.A is a female. Now, what does P.E.K.K.A stand for, right? So you always see P.E.K.K.A being spelled out with P-E-K-K-A. All capitalized. Like, does that have a meaning? Well, let me tell you guys, it absolutely does. What does P.E.K.K.A stand for, guys? It stands for the Perfectly Enraged Killer Knights of Assassin. What does that mean? Like, I mean, yes, it gets the point across. Don't get me wrong. The P.E.K.K.A is an absolute beast, and I guess it's an assassin, to say the least, but that is what P.E.K.K.A stands for. Now, second fact of the day, how much money in gyms does it take if you were just to gym up a Town Hall 1 all the way up to Town Hall 12, how much would it cost, guys? Have you ever thought about that? I sure have. I sure thought about it. And when I did the math and I looked it up, guys, it's a lot of money and a lot of freaking gems. To be exact, I'll tell you here. 3,364,000 gems is how much it would cost, or how many gyms it would take to gym up your account from 1 to Town Hall 12. That is insane, guys. Like, what? 3 million gyms, 3,364,550. That's a ton of gyms, guys, right? So how much money is that? You guys ever thought about that one? I did, you know what I mean? Like, I'm just a freaking nerd like that. $24,000 to gym up your base to max. Insane, right? Like, that's a lot of money. Think about how much what you could do with $24,000. Now, the truth is, have I spent a lot of money in this game? Probably, but I hope to God it's not no $24,000. Now, with that said, guys, so that's fact number 2. Fact number 3, did you know that Clash of Clans has over 100 million active users in the game playing Clash of Clans? That's cool, right? Despite of this, did you know that Supercell has 250 people working for them? That's a lot. 250 people working for Supercell. But guys, the interesting fact here is only 15 of those 250 people are working on Clash of Clans. That's insane to think about. Only 15 people working on Clash of Clans. These people must be geniuses. I'm just saying. To me, I found that interesting. I don't know about you guys. So, the next thing I'm going to tell you is, it's going to be kind of long, so bear with me here. According to research, as of February of 2015, Supercell earns at least $5 million per day just from Clash of Clans alone. Like, $5 million a day is insane. This means that in 1 month, Clash of Clans brings in about $150 million a month. That's insane to think about, guys. Now, Supercell, if they bring in $150 million a month, guys, they are bringing in $1.8 billion a year. Insane to think about. That was 2015. Now, 2019, what are they doing? How much do you guys think they are doing? What was your first thought before I give you the answer? So, they're actually making less. Believe it or not, today Supercell averages around $1.5 million a day, monthly, about $45 million. And a year, about $550 million a year. This game is definitely topping the charts, guys. If you guys don't know, it's one of the top apps in Clash of Clans. It's definitely a beast, and it's still doing really big things. If you guys don't know that, that is a fact, man. It's one of the top downloadable games in the App Store. So that's cool, right? But then I asked, like, why in 2015 was it booming so well? Like, you know what I mean? It definitely came to my mind. What brought it to the point where it was just making so much money? And that leads me to my 5th fact, guys. Did you know, 2015 Super Bowl, Liam Neeson actually starred in a advertisement during the Super Bowl, representing Clash of Clans.
I don't know you, big buff. Buffet Boy 85. But if you think you can humiliate me and take my gold, think again. Oh, I am coming for you with lots of barbarians and dragons. I can't wait to destroy your village while you beg for mercy. But you will get no mercy. I will have my revenge.
Lyum? I was going for Lyum?
Over here.
It's, Liam. You will regret the day you crossed Angry Neeson 52.
And, you know, the crazy thing is it's been said that because of that one ad, and don't get me wrong, the ad topped the charts, was the highest viewed YouTube video in Clash of Clans, which is insane, right? And highest viewed YouTube video from that Super Bowl in 2015. It was pretty insane to think about that. But the crazy thing, too, is Chief Pat actually interviewed Liam Neeson and asked him, do you actually play the game? And you know what's funny is Liam Neeson said, yes, I actually do play the game, and interesting stuff. But is that the reason that you know, Supercell was making so much money in 2015? Well, guys, it is suspected to be the case. So that one ad helped generate some mad income in 2015. Crazy to think about. Why hasn't Clash of Clans done that again? I don't know. Something to think about. Guys, that really does bring me to my five facts. You know, the P.E.K.K.A.'s name, how much money it takes to gym up from 1 to 12. How many people are actually developing Clash of Clans 15? Insane to think about how much money Supercell brings in a year. And why in 2015 did Supercell make so much? Because Liam Neeson, man. Liam Neeson was there representing the game, ultimately giving a successful ad for Clash of Clans to be successful in 2015. With that said, guys, we are coming to the end of my very attack, guys. This is me right here, Crixus, as I pull in a triple. I'm not going to commentate on what's going on. I'll just let you guys watch this one out. Beautiful dragons, right? Doing big things right now. So not only did we get to learn five things about Clash of Clans, guys, you guys are seeing some pretty epic attacks take place here in Hailhor. Some, you know, 12v12 triples. I love it, right? I love it. Thank you guys so much for watching, guys. At the very end of the day, you guys know I am here for you. Please just don't forget, guys, hit that sub button, show a little like, comment, do all those things that YouTubers absolutely appreciate. And guys, it will go a long way. With that said, guys, I hope you all have a fantastic day. Roars out. Stay classy.